Come on page number 35, mentioned it in there at the top of the page. Here they are saying beautiful land. They are telling you about the more benefits of the lands here, the beauty of the land. Here they are mentioning, okay, some land is so beautiful that humans are not allowed. A-L-L-O-W-E-D, allowed. Underline this word allowed. To build houses on it. Okay, some lands are so fertile, so beautiful that the humans don't like to build a house on them. They like to make a park on them and some very beautiful things on them. Sometimes they grow vegetables and other things on that land. Okay, we are not allowed to build roads and railways on it. Yes, they don't want to build the roads on that land. We are not allowed to raise animals on it. Yes, also they don't want to raise animals on that land. We are not allowed to grow plants on it. Yes, they don't want to grow plants. Sometimes they do something different on that land, so they don't want to grow plants on that. We are only allowed to visit it and enjoy its beauty. Yes, like you can, if you go in foreign areas, northern areas of our countries, you can see there that their land is so beautiful that human didn't do anything with that land. Okay, they let it leave for the visitor, that they come and visit and they will enjoy. Okay, that land is so beautiful that they don't want to touch and they don't want to do with it something with plantation and rice, animals, and they don't want to make roads on that land. Okay, here they are saying, here is a piece of land, draw on it to show how you would like to use it. This is the activity. Okay, this is here on your page. This is the empty things. This is the land they made it for. Look, this is the land. You can use this land as you like. What do you want to do on it? Okay, it's your if you want to build a house, if you want to grow plant, if you want to raise animals, you can draw it. Okay, this is your activity.